What's happening? Y'all all right? I made a mistake before I came here today. I had a Whopper with cheese. And you know what happens when we get a Whopper with cheese and we got work to do. My partner said, brother, you got the itis. I said, si, senor. I got the itis. For those of you who don't know what that is, that means you get real sleepy, tired, don't want to do nothing. But when the music comes, it just comes. That was funny. I don't know what you're doing. We're going to keep this thing moving. Thank you guys for coming out. Isn't this nice? This is a little better than the plaza to me. I like this better. What y'all think? If you like this better, y'all make some noise for Douglasville. Yeah, we want to keep it right here, Douglasville. Y'all hear that? Yeah, this is what we do. Once again, my name is Gil Baskerville. These are my brothers in crime, the Sounds of Baskerville Band. Y'all show your love for these gentlemen. I'm going to do some introductions a little later because we got a big surprise for y'all a little later. So I hope you don't have that way to go. You know, the Cavaliers, I don't know what they're going to do, but they can wait for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Check this out. Thank you. falling leaves sit by my window. Falling leaves of red and gold. I see your lips, sunburned hands I used to hold. Since you went away, the days were long. Thank you. time of
time. Yeah, it's like right on him, so he's high, but the minute the sun goes down, he's gonna do it.
She lips, summer kisses, sunburned hands. I used to, since you went away, the days go by. Soon I hear that old winter song, but I miss you most of them, my darling. On me, start to fall.
Thank you.
hope y'all got shawls, because I sure enough got mine. Right about now, I need y'all to make some noise. Oh, you can do better than that. Make some noise. Yeah, y'all having a good time? Make some more now. Big boy, what you got in the cup? Jimmy Flair, what you got in the glass, dawg? Look at him, boy. He got a cramp in his arm carrying them cups. Them jumbo, jumbo size. Oh, give me one in a minute. Right about now, I'd like to invite my nephew up on the stage. Yeah. I don't know if y'all checked him out on YouTube, Nephew Chauncey. He's pretty good, yeah. Y'all show your love for Chauncey as a cup.
How y'all doing this evening? All right. Y'all sing along, y'all know this song.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. I guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. Wrong with me? Well, I'm in the daze from your love, see, yeah. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. No, I only want the best, it's true.
Still doing good? All right, we're gonna keep moving. Now I know y'all want this one. All right with me.
Cause you make me feel so brand new. And I'll never be untrue. Got the same thing, baby. Since we've been together, ooh, loving you.
Douglasville, y'all, they understand. They said, G-Mo, did you know what's going on in Douglasville? I said, no, let me go see what's going on. Let me go.
G, G, you gonna play that? You can play G? Yo, man, it's G-Mo, man.
Thank you.
Right about now, they're telling me to get my tail off the stage, but I'm going back there and find the singers. I heard the OJs is floating around here. Somebody gonna sing some OJs, so be back.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Business now, baby. What's going on? Y'all having a good time so far? I know people say I'm crazy. Yeah, that's true. So look, y'all, I had some of my partners. I had this show coming up, and I said, man, I want to do something different. I sang with Natural 4 for a few years. Chris James is sitting back there. I don't want to point him out. He might not like that from Natural 4. Y'all show your love for Natural 4 for sure. So I called some brothers up. I said, man, let's do something fun, like I used to do in Oakland. So we decided to do a little OJ's, and we hope you like it. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Are you sure?
People want, yeah. So I'm talking about,
walk.
Come on, y'all need to come right on down here and get grooving with us right now. Come on. Yeah. Come on down. Still with us, y'all having fun? Oh, we got more for you. Don't be packing up yet. I'd like to introduce this wonderful band. How about that? Yeah? We're gonna start in the back on this side. We've got my good friend, Brother David Robinson, sitting with us on guitar. Yeah, that's my man. He hasn't been feeling too good, but he said, man, I'm coming anyway, brother. Just have me a chair ready. That's my partner. Bless your heart, man. Then in the back, we got Mr. Percussion Man, Mr. Paul Lee, back there on percussion. Yeah, show your love for Mr. Paul. Yeah. Right beside him, we have the Terminator, I call him, on guitar. Brother Will Sullivan on guitar. And then on bass, we have Funky White Soul himself. White Chocolate, my man, he holding it down, ain't he? Huh? Show your love for Mr. Ashley Wong. Ashley said, I'm gonna wear black. I said, no, you ain't. Then back here, Mr. Rhythm himself, Brother Eric Thunderfoot Johnson. I'll show you love. He's the baby of the bunch, 27 years old, bless his heart. We got his milk bag in the bed. Hey, my boy, you don't know what I had to put up with, Eric, man. We got one of the seniors of the game. Just kidding, brother. Just kidding, man. Brother Tony Lover. Yeah, he sees him. There you go. Y'all show your love, Brother Tony. That's my man. That's my brother. He's gonna kill me after the show, but it's okay. God, look at him. He's mumbling back there. And then we have Fingers himself on piano, Brother Daryl Graves. Y'all show your love for Mr. Daryl. Then on the end up here, we have Brother Terry Bell, one of my best friends. Terry, y'all show your love for Mr. Terry. I had the baby that joke come saying. He holding it down. How about the bass man, Brother Jonathan, over here on bass? The bass singer himself. McClellan, Jonathan McClellan from Augusta, Georgia. And nephew Chauncey, that's my nephew right here, my play nephew. His mother and I grew up together back in a small hometown back in Virginia. And when I moved back from California, she asked me to help him, so I took him with me. So this is my nephew, Chauncey. Y'all show your love for him. It's my man. And of course, y'all know who I am by now, running up and down the aisles and things. Brother Gil Baskerville, that's kind of what we do. Y'all hang on a minute. We're going to get back, and we're going to slow it down for you a little bit right about now. We're going to feature my brother Terry on this tune. Bang. Thank you. More songs for y'all. How many of y'all remember this stuff we trying to sing? You do? Yeah. You know the OJs are going to be in town in a couple days. I actually sent a word out to Mr. Eddie himself, and I don't know if he's here or not. If he is, he'll be back there somewhere. But I sent a message to him and told him I'd love to salute him for the wonderful work that they've done through all of the years. Just timeless, timeless, excellent, excellent music. I mean, you know. I don't know if you guys hear Eric Benet's last album. There's a song on there featuring Eddie LaVert. Have you heard that? It's like called Power of Money or something like that. It is amazing that he's still recording and performing and doing his thing. Just like my man Chris James in the back, he travels the world. They're heading to Chicago this weekend. I'm so jealous, I want to go, but I ain't good enough yet. I'm working on it. I want to be like him when I grow up. You know what I'm saying? I really do. I'm jealous. But I'll get there. I'll keep working. Right? Keep working. So, we got some more songs for y'all. We're going to try to add a little horns in here for you. We're going to give it a shot. You know, live sound, sometimes there are tricks. So, we're going to try it. We're going to try it. Y'all ready with us? All right.
What's your A lot of money people will steal from their mother.
Stick around and talk to us after the show. I appreciate you, huh?